Rahim, first we have go to start mechanical design and select a wireframe and surface design. Go to the insert, select a wireframe. Inside the wireframe we have to select the helix. First we have to specify the starting point for helix curve. Then we have to specify the pitch and height of the helical curve. You have to specify the axis of helix curve. Then click OK. Now you have to just hide the unwanted planes. Then select a midplane. Go for sketch workbench. Then you have to draw an axis for references. After that, you have to specify the dimensional constraints based upon your requirement. After specifying the dimensional constraints at the required points and axis, you have to just draw a circle here. Before that, we have to draw a line in the axis. Make the line is a vertical. Then we have to draw a circle above the line. Specify the diameter for the circle. Then we have to give the geometrical constraints. Make coincident of line, point and circle. After that you have to draw an axis for references. Then select a quick drain. Just delete the unwanted segments and make the fillet between the arc and line. After that you have to select a all entities by pressing the control key, and then you have to select a mirror and select our corresponding horizontal axis. Now all the entities is to be successfully mirrored here. Then exit the workbench. Just hide the unwanted planes. Now we are going to use a connect curve which connect a helical curve and created sketch curve here. Just select a two points. Now we are create a connect curve. We have to do the same procedure at opposite ends. Go to the connect curve, select our corresponding two points in between the two arcs. Just cancel and try again it. Now we have successfully achieved the connecting curve. Just click OK. After that we have here, make the segmental curves into a single composite curve. Just select all the curves here. We are going to using a join option in operation toolbar. Select a join definition and select all the segment shell curves by holding the control key. After selecting all the curves, we have to just click tangency, then click OK. Now this curve is converted into a composite curve in a single joint definition. After that we have going for use a swipe feature. So select a swipe surface here in a surface based toolbox. Just select a profile type as a circle. Then we have to select a center and radius type. Just select our joint curve. Then we have to specify the radius of circle or coil. After specifying the corresponding radius of coil, just click angular correction, then click OK here. Now our spring is successfully generated. After that we have go for start mechanical design inside the part design. Before that, we have to just hide the all sketches. Then go for start mechanical design and select a part design. Now we are going for use here insert surface based features. Just click a close surface and select our spring surface here. Then click OK. Now the surface is converted into a solid. Just hide the swipe surface in a specification tree. Now the solid is created here. At last you have to apply the material based upon your requirement. Just select apply material. Select our corresponding required material here. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts regarding this video, just post in my comment. I will try my best.